Hello dear little kids, here comes your session 15, day 1. Today we shall learn alphabet R with objects. R for rocket, R for rat, R for rose. Once again, R for rocket, R for rat, R for rose. And here also in your flashcard you can see R for rose, R for rocket. Once again, R for rose, R for rocket. R for rocket. We see rocket in the sky. R for rose. Rose is a very pretty flower. We see rose in the garden. R for rat. Rat are very small animal which have sharp front teeth and it also have pointy nose and long hairless tail. Okay kids, keep practicing alphabets at home and stay happy, healthy with your parents.